Hello guys, welcome to the channel. Today we are going to review Zilliant's personal weight scale. Let's unbox this. So we have the personal scale manual, I guess. It has some the standards, what all things are included in this and how to use it and other things like this and warnings. So we'll keep this aside. This is the invoice. Okay. Here is the scale. The scale is very good looking. The scale needs two batteries. Two batteries were provided with the scale, but those are dead actually. I tried and checked, so I just threw them away. And I have two old batteries. I just use them and see. Okay, so as you can see, the scale is working now. If I put pressure on this, it shows the weight. And the batteries required with this are AAA size, two batteries you need. There is a button over here that you can use to change the units you need. It can be changed into pounds and or kgs. So as you can see, now it is showing in kgs. Also here we can see the temperature is also visible and the battery level is also indicated over here. So this is a very nice feature. The battery level, I liked it very much, and also the temperature. The temperature is also pretty accurate most of the times. And let's change the unit and see weighing unit. Right now, as you can see, this is in kgs. We'll change it to pounds. Okay, now the units are in pounds, though here we can see some Chinese characters, but the measure of the weight is in pounds, so that is not a problem, I guess. We can still measure with this. The weighing machine is very good and also very accurate. It records very minute differences also, so I would recommend to you to buy this machine.